Ever wonder why every food creator scrapes their food to show that it's crispy? It's not just to be an NPC or send an electromagnetic eargasm. What they're not telling you is that if they don't scrape the food, it instantly goes soggy. Listen to the difference here. This one is scraped, and this one isn't scraped. I'm no scientist, so I can't explain this phenomenon, but don't let sexy TikTok stars lie to you anymore.